There it is, Ralston Peak. Ralston. Good cornice. So the guidebook says to take the ridge. That's what the guidebook says. Probably the easiest way. So let's do it. I guess we'll go right there, and then boop, 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 bing! Approaching the summit. There's a couple people up there already. How'd they get up there? I didn't see them. They might have come up from the south. Well, here I am on the top of Ralston. There's Pyramid. That could be Freel. No, sorry, that could be Freel and Trimmer. That's Tlack. Okay, I don't know what to do but go down. A lot of slides, actually. All that stuff has been sliding. This is where I was thinking of going. This is shitty. Is insane. It's just a cornice. Oh, that was yummy. Oh my goodness. All right, that wasn't that bad. It's more mental than anything. Yeah, I didn't really feel comfortable dropping there. This is cool. Climbing back up, you can see the ridge line, Ralston, and that's where I dropped in. A little weakness, and then plop over the other side. Ooh, baby. Yeah, buddy.